Not for now. Which is why it's not on the list. Stick to the list. Just tag what's on the list. Hey, sorry.
Hey, no, I'm sorry that I can't be there to debate pacifiers in person. How's it going?
Okay. I feel prepared. Did you take a look at the list?
I didn't. I am sorry, but I am good with everything that you picked.
Okay. Hello. Cute, huh? Lena, take that off. I gotta go. Okay. Love you. What is it for? You know, I'm not 100% sure.
Pumping breast milk.
Oh,
sorry, I overheard. I had mine 6 months ago. I remember being totally lost when I was registering.
No, no, I appreciate it. What is that, thing that your baby's in?
It's the wrap. She loves the wrap. Are you going to wear your baby?
Like an accessory?
Is that legal?
I was gonna get a carrier.
This one's the best. Wearing baby close to mommy's body promotes a healthy attachment, which leads to long-term benefits in behavior, intelligence, self-esteem.
Yes, wow, I definitely want all those things. But does it, like, puke all over you? Any other tips?
Well, I guess it kind of depends on your parenting philosophy. Is the baby going to sleep in your room or in a nursery?
I'm in a nursery.
Okay, that's okay.
Doesn't sound okay.
Is it not?
It's a choice. Everything's a choice. Are you planning on nursing?
Yes, definitely.
Good. It is the most important thing.
Yeah, I did all the research. I know all the health benefits.
Did you sign up for a lactation class?
No, I didn't even know that they had that.
It's an absolute necessity. The Lactation Emporium has the best ones. Are you working with a doula?
No, I'm not.
Primarily because she did not know what that was. But all that was about to change.